Okay, now I will walk you over the assignment where we will be creating tapped user interface, and the assignment is about bank details advanced skills. Okay, so first we will open the previous assignment which was on bank details. Okay, so I was using LU002, so I will open my S5350002 bank details model from last time. So this is it from last time. Then I will save this one as S5350002 bank details tab. This is my model for this assignment, okay, bank details tab, and I will use the same repository, same development component, and I will save it. Okay, now what I have to do is I have to take this tab strip from here and bring it here. Okay, then I will double click on tab 1 and I will name it country. Okay, then what I have to do is I have to put this enter country form within the tab strip 1. Okay, then I will increase this tab strip 1. Okay, and also let me bring condense it. Okay, then what I will do is I will add tab, and I will call this tab as bank. Okay, and I will put bank list within this tab. Then I will add another tab and I will call this one as address. Okay, and I will put in bank address here. So this is going to be my new model. Okay, so let me go and check if I am okay with that. Yes, this is my final model. Okay, so I come here, then I name it tab strip 1, I change that to okay bank details tab. Okay, so I change it to S5350002. You use your login number, bank details tab. Okay, okay, then I'm almost done. I'll deploy my model. So I'll deploy it and then I will open from Flex bank details tab. This is my model, 5350002 bank details tab. And I will run it with DE and 10. Okay, so I'll submit, then I'll go to bank and I'll see that I have information for DE, which is Germany, for 10 rows of data, and then I have the address. Okay, so this is basically my assignment, and I have to take screenshots of this one country, then I have to come here and take a screenshot for bank, and I have to take a screenshot for address. So paste these three screenshots in your Word document and you are done.